Where's that old Teresa fighting spirit, huh? Come on, it's not over.
You know, Ivy's been trying to bring me down for a long time, and she finally found a way to do it. Frame me for murder, send me to prison.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
I don't have a good feeling about this. It's Ivy's word against mine, and it's pretty clear that the people who matter, like Chief Bennett, believe your mother over me. I'm scared, Fox. I think I'm going to prison for a very long time.